There's new info on the board.
What's your take on this implant Harley was talking about? Think it's legit?
Definitely. Harley's invested way too much in this for it to be just some kind of placebo. My concern is what she might make people do once they get it.
Got it. We'll keep monitoring.
These followers. What? Do they think they can just pop some brain chip and their entire lives will be fixed?
Stranger things have happened in Gotham, Jason. You know that as well as I do.
Show yourself.
Another one done.
Keep looking! Someone's here!
We're gonna find him!
Got it. Got it.
Making me antsy. Something better happen to me.
Keep him on the defense! Back your heads out of the way!
Just let him get away!
Get over here right now! I hope you're not scared of a little blood.
Oh, you're going to be in
trouble!
Yeah.
funny bone. That hurts.
That's Nightwing. Gotta make tracks.
Surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. Those drones are only scannable when they're docked. So wait for them to stop, then scan them. scan. I've got the data. Yes, that's a good scan. You to hold that scan a little longer. Try again. Good work. I've reprogrammed the drone so you can fly back here anytime.
In the tunnel, Belfry. It looks like they uncovered some kind of chasm down here. I'm going into it. Comms will probably cut out, but don't worry. I'm a big boy.
Be ready for anything.
What is this place? Monsters never seem to quit.
Thank you.
Whatever they're after down here must be worth a lot to the court. Nothing left here. has to be something here that has some of the ore in it. Extraction room. Perfect. Okay, but I'm not leaving empty-handed. This equipment must be good for something. Samples. Probably something in here that'll tell me what they're after. Thank you. Someone will have fun studying this at the Belfry. So much ore. A lot of waste for what seems like so little product down here. The bad computer could probably tell us what they're mining. Just need to get a sample. That's my way out.
It's clear you don't understand your place. We earned our power. We shaped Gotham into the great city she is today. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And owls devour bats.
go! Guess it's time to go. Locked. Probably caved in on the other side. This gets weirder by the second. Here's hoping that's the way out. Are you there, Belfry?
We seem to have you back, Nightwing. Are you all right?
Always. Found a fun thing while I was down there. Ever heard of something called Dionysium? And Belfry's gone.
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me.
What are they doing here?
Huh? Whoa! Is that a real vigilante? that's Nightwing?
Get out of your hair.
Lovely to see you in one piece, this time.
Basil Carlo, a star of stage and screen, best known for his transformation into the monster Clayface, reappeared in Gotham this week after his apparent death more than a year ago. In true Hollywood fashion, Carlo attempted to broadcast his return via stolen television equipment from Elliot Studios. But large portions of the broadcast did not make it to air due to signal interruptions. Carlo's current whereabouts are unknown. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.